It's really a neo-realism. Think about it. We have Peter Buckman, who's reflecting always on contemporary culture, and a little bit of view perhaps looking back into the 30s, 40s, 50s, but he always hits the nail on the head. Here we have a painting that's very, it's a signature for Americans and perhaps the world around. It's the end of the Disney cartoon, That's All Folks. And it's brilliant, and of course, it sold immediately. That's number one.
Mm-hmm. I saw a famous name. She is
Jessica
something?
Lichtenstein.
Yeah.
The Lichtenstein name, of course, is famous. She is not related to Roy Lichtenstein. Yeah. But she must have something in that gene pool because she's post-pop. There's no question it's post-pop. Let's take a closer look.
Yes.
It's the colors are intense. That's the first thing you see. When you get a little closer, you see it's a positive celebration of women. She herself is gorgeous. Her husband is gorgeous. So this is not a woman who comes with any sexual baggage, but she's a proponent of women and the joy of being a woman. And it radiates, doesn't it?
And what about this...
As a medium?
It's framed.
It's not special framed. The work itself is an archival inkjet print mounted on an acrylic construction. So what you see on in the fascia, the facade, is a 2-inch thick piece of lucite or acrylic. And this is an 80-inch piece. It's quite large, as are a number of her works. But then we have here as well a beautiful additioned piece that's a desktop model. So she, scale is something she's able to work with, both very large and small.
Mm-hmm. And another one, maybe, what is this?
I wish that this was a video, because what we're in front of now is the work of Elektra KB. Elektra is a young artist, young perhaps 24, 25. We met last year when she had her senior project at SVA, a very important art school in Manhattan. She's Colombian by birth. She lived in Colombia. Mm-hmm. Colombia was definitely racked by revolution during her young years. And on one hand, she's reflecting that. The works have women with explosive belts strapped to them, chainsaws in their hands, masks on, burkas. She's talking about a world that she experienced. This morning, an old friend came to the gallery as the doors opened, and I asked her what she thought. Now, this old friend is a psychotherapist. She looked at the work and she said, this woman, must be a young woman, has a very positive view. Well, if you were to look at this work, you might see just chainsaws and bomb belts. But from the point of view of a psychotherapist, the field of flowers that is the background of the work signaled a happiness and a desire to love life. So it was a very positive view.
Mm-hmm.
So we're talking about a very healthy artist who's talking about events in her life, and she'd like to tell us about them. But her personal experiences are very happy.
Oh, yes. Thank you very much.
Okay.